mask on?
Depends.
Relax. I'm not trying to get my ass kicked by my nephew again. Your dad used to give me that exact same look. Kid?
Martin Lee. Someone got him out.
I know what you're thinking, Miles. This is not on you. We can't let him live up here. It's just another kind of prison.
It's not that easy.
Never said it was. But sometimes you gotta push the past away so you can make room for the future. That's actually why I call. Need your help getting something. Could get it myself, but parole means Prowler's retired.
What is it?
Just some old tech I gotta get off the street. Stashed it by a decommissioned Roxxon lab near Central Park.
Yeah, I know the one. Are you really putting Prowler behind you?
Behind us.
Getting some?
How did you...
And Miles, that Lee business? Don't be stupid. I've heard this dude can turn your brain into scrambled eggs. Leave it alone. Now, what else is going on with you? High school? College? Anyone you like?
I don't know.
So there is someone. Just use your eyes, nephew. Uploaded some Prowler code into your mask when I swiped it.
Of course you did.
The stash stays hidden until it detects the code from my suit.
Thank you.
last step is to decrypt the key. Give it a shot. Don't cheat. Take your time.
Done.
Not bad, kid.
Can't pull it open from down here. Waiting. Why am I so nervous?
What'd you expect? Just on a trip. Don't really have an opinion on the matter.
With the mask on?
How's school? College? Anyone you like?
I don't know.
So there is someone. last step is to decrypt the key. Give it a shot. Don't cheat. Take your time.
Done.
Not bad, kid.
Can't pull it open from down here. Thank
What was the deal with those guys?
It felt like they came out of a cult.
Better tell Pete about them.
For a little crystal.
So I told the cops that someone's out to get us, but they don't listen to me. No one ever does. Time to take matters into my own hands.
I wonder if he's Marco and Ian. Would have been there for him if I knew he was in trouble.
Hey, I was just talking to my source at the Rat. Marco's been belligerent and incoherent since he got there. But they said he's starting to show signs of improvement. Whatever you're doing with those crystals, keep it up.
Thank you. to fight, Spider-Man.
Anyone sees some robbers who are looking to lose a fight?
Thank you.
going to hurt!
We know if you talk to the police!
Safe inside, and the fire department can take over. We're good.